A 30-year-old Tennessee man is recovering from minor injuries after a semi-truck turned over. Florida Highway Patrol says the semi was heading south on 231. The driver tried to make a left turn onto State Road 73. The semi began to overturn onto its right side on 73. Troopers were assisted by the Jackson County Sheriff's Office, Jackson County Fire Rescue, and the Cottondale Fire Department.